Holy Bible, Second Book of Samuel, Chapter 11, Verse 12. And David said to Uriah, "Be here today, and after that I will let you go." So Uriah was in Jerusalem that day and the day after.